We are using the BB7100 for this prototype vessel that we're building, and it is going to be used for boring out the transom that the jets will be mounted on. We specifically picked the BB7100 over other manufacturers' boring bars because of the versatility of it. We're able to bore out to a bigger diameter hole, which was a big must on this vessel here. And also we were able to switch over to the facing head with the same setup.
The BB7100 has many mounting options. We have both external and internal bearings. Depending on your situation, you can put the bearings on first and then put it into your workpiece, or you can put the bar into your workpiece first and then put the bearings on. Once you have your bar and your bearing mounts in place, you can fine adjust where the bar is to the workpiece by using the jacking bolts on the mount. After your bar is in place, you can take the rotational drive unit and mount it to the bearing mount and bar. The axial feed unit can be mounted to either end of the bar depending on your situation. The axial feed unit comes in multiple options. We have an electrical and mechanical option. The electrical option comes with a pendant that allows you to change the feed rate remotely.
My name is Alan Coffin, and I work for Alaska Ship and Dry Dock, of course, project manager for the E-Craft. It's the first twin-hulled ice-breaking classed vessel in the world, fully classed ice-breaking for ABS, classification American Bureau of Shipping. We're using the BB7100 to bore, line bore, the discharge tubes for the forward set of water jets. Four jets, two in each hole. Both of them have to be aligned within a couple thousandths of an inch. It's exceeded mine and the company's expectations. The one thing that's impressed me is the accuracy, the quality of the work. Even more than that, the speed. Still amazed at how much cut we can take with it without it chattering while it's still giving us a good cut. Exceeding our production by a fair amount over what we really anticipated.
I'm Roger Berry. I'm called an outside machinist, and I've been here about 12 years. The jobs that we've done with it, the finishes and the production of it are as good as our horizontal boring mill gives us in the shop. It's a real tough piece of equipment, real accurate, and it's real powerful.
I'm Randy Skan. I'm an inside-outside machinist here at Alaska Ship and Dry Dock. The lockable tool carrier for the BB7100 is a great feature. It makes for a quick change from the facing arm to the boring setup. It is a time reducer and it has helped our job quite a bit. The benefit of having the boring head with the leading and trailing option cutting tool is a time saver. You're making multiple cuts on the same pass, so it reduces the time of the work and it has produced a very fine finish on the material we're working with. We started out just using the trailing edge cutting post, and it would take us approximately a day and a half to accumulate 500 pounds of shavings from the bore of our project. And now that we're using the leading and trailing edge of the boring setup, it'll probably cut that time down by a third to a half.
We've already bored out one side of the boat, the starboard side, and the machine worked excellent. There was no vibration, it was solid, and it exceeded our expectations.
The BB7100 is an incredibly flexible machine. We're really proud of it. It's been in development now for a couple of years. It's taken our core standard product that we've had, but we've actually enhancing it and making the improvements to make it even more widely spread in its applications.
The Climax BB7100 boring bar certainly represents state-of-the-art technology, the highest level of quality, and flexibility. This machine can be adapted to almost any machining application in the mining, shipbuilding, and power gen industry.
We bought the BB7100 because the service is excellent. We work 24/7 here at the shipyard, and a lot of times we have things go wrong and we can't afford to wait till the next day or the day after, and we need answers now to get our equipment running and to purchase new equipment too. The folks at Climax are excellent to deal with. We just call up and we get an immediate response, and it's always been positive response.
I would highly recommend the Climax bar. You know, even if somebody else wanted to do a little bit more research, I don't think you're going to find a bar that performs as well as what the Climax has for us.